Under Pastor Paul Graham.
Sous Pastor Paul Graham.
Quebec. I give you Brother Matugi.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lift up your hands, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah. We serve one God, one King, the King of the universe. Amen. Let's clap our hands one more time. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Open up the strength. I don't think there's any conscience that was free. Amen. Acts chapter 4, verse 32 and 33. Hallelujah, hallelujah. This is what the Bible says. If you got it, read with me. And the multitude of them that believed were of one heart and one soul. Everyone say, one heart.
One heart.
One more time, one heart.
One heart.
Neither saying that any of them are things which they possessed was his own, but they had all things common. And verse 33, and with great power gave the apostles witness of the resurrection of the Lord Jesus, and great grace was upon them all. Hallelujah. King of Kings, thank you, my Father, for the opportunity to be here, my Father, to worship you, God. Lord Jesus, we thank you for the word that's going to be delivered, oh God. We thank you, Jesus, oh God, for the saints of our Father, God, for the love you've shown us, of our Father. Let your word come forth, oh God, as you plan it, oh God, in Jesus' name. What was that? In Jesus' name.
Jesus' name.
And you may be sit down. Hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah. I've been praying the last couple of months, and one thing that has really struck me is this verse, verse 32. When the apostles were joined together, they were of one mind, they were of one heart. The word of God tells us that when people are joined together of one mind, things change. There is something called the power of one. Amen. And I don't even know a laser, but a laser is focused, and when it hits the target, it destroys it. We need to be a Quebec that stands as one. We need to be a Quebec that stands as Quebec Apostolics. Let it be said that the Quebec Apostolic pray together, pray as one. One of the commandments that Jesus left was that we need to love one another.
Amen.
Amen. When you lie, that's a commandment, and God knows that's sin, right? So when God says to love one another and you do not, where do you stand?
Amen.
Amen. We as different churches, we as different congregations, we need to know one thing, that we cannot stand as one unless we love each other.
Amen.
Amen. I know we got schedules, I know we got stuff to do, but if we are going to be called the church that stands one in Quebec, then we should be able to find time to pray together as Quebec. Not as one church, that church, this church. We need to pray as one. One! The power of one. When the apostles stood together, they stayed together, everything was done as one. They were in one mind, one accord. When they prayed for Peter when he's in jail, they prayed together in one house. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Standing from our leaders, oh God. Standing from our ministers. We need to stand as one in Quebec. Let me say that Quebec stands as one in prayer. Stands as one in outreach. Stands as one when we work together. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I encourage you this afternoon to remember that love is what keeps us together.
Right.
And God has commanded us to love each other.
Amen.
It's good to know people in your own congregation. It's great. But do you know the other people in other congregations?
Right.
When last did you see them? Or do you only see them during Quebec conference?
Yeah.
Do you see them only when we have a district gathering? You find time to maybe call them or just build a relationship. That's what love is all about. It's giving up ourselves for others. If the church, if the people of Quebec will see a church that is united, they're going to be drawn. As Pastor preached this morning, there needs to be a belonging and a belief. If they see we stand together, stand as one, we'll could change things. Verse 23 says, and with great power that only came after they were one. Only happened after they came together as one. We are come, we minister in different locations, we minister in different areas. But maybe we should think about having a Quebec one day prayer where we all meet together and just pray. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I know schedules are difficult. I know we got school, I know we got children. But if we stand as one, if we pray as one, if we are united in one accord, let us remove these preferences, these small things that act us. Right? The things of ourselves we see some people do it, but we're not liking it. But we have one mission, to save the people of Quebec. To save the people of Quebec. To love them no matter what. And God has called us to be standing as one. I end with this. When God called his people, he didn't look at the color, he didn't look at the size, the culture, he looked them as one body. Let us stand as a Quebec United Apostolic. Let us stand